C. Parthasarathy, the chairman and managing director of Hyderabad-based Karvi Stock Brokers. He's been arrested by the Hyderabad police on a complaint by IndusInd Bank of cheating to the tune of 137 crore rupees. Uma Sudhir joins us for the very latest. Uma, take us through the details.
See, Parthasarathy, who was the chairman, managing director of Karvi Stockbroking Limited, which was in fact a very high-profile stockbroking firm in Hyderabad, one of the oldest, one of the biggest from this region, and having a very big national profile as well. He was called into the CCS this morning, and later in the afternoon, he was arrested, and he's now been taken to Chanchalguda jail. The judicial remand has happened. The Central Crime Station had in fact arrested him on the complaint of IndusInd Bank, which alleged that he had indulged in a fraud of 137 crore rupees loan that he had defaulted on. The background to this, I must tell you, Karvi has about 2 lakh clients and more, and in 2019, in fact, there is a complaint against them, following which there is an investigation conducted by SEBI and the National Stock Exchange, after which, in fact, Karvi stockbrokers were in fact banned from trading in 2020 on the NSE as well as the BSE, and at that time, the SEBI had tried to in fact move many of those DMAT accounts and restore the shares of many of the clients. The fraud that was alleged against them was gross violation of many of the guidelines of SEBI, and specifically they were alleged to have, said to have taken away the client shares, used them as collateral, and raised loans and used that loans, diverted that cash into their own subsidiary companies. And after SEBI, in fact, said that all those clients will no longer exist with them, the DMAT accounts were moved, the banks no longer had any securities left. And that's when IndusInd Bank put out this complaint, in fact, about 137 crore fraud. There's also HDFC, which has raised two complaints amounting to 350 crore rupees. And all these have been done on the basis of forensic audits that have been carried out, and also lots of clients who have come in and given evidence. And now Mr. Parthasarathy, who was a very high profile person and in fact celebrated by many as a wealth management guru, now inside Chanchalguda jail here in Hyderabad.